We're not too far away. There we go. Barter. So, that wasn't very nice. It disappeared our shoes. It was something we can't even use. Oh well. I'm gonna have to lock this. Lock, lock. Lock. Alright. Melt down all my trash gear. Yes, unlock. Yes. Thank you. They ambushed me, how dare they? What's going on? There we go. Oh gosh. Gotta find whoever left this ambush and take him out. No, that's it. How good are these? I don't know if they're good or not. Let's fortify. There we go. That's what we need. Some more damage resist. Alright. Let's head down. Hmm. Don't have to worry about getting poisoned too much. Here you go. Something's around here. I don't know what you are, but you're gonna get taken down. There we go. Mysterious ring. Identify? I actually like this because we're doing mostly melee. It's not actually turning out too bad right now. I was thinking it was gonna be much worse. I think it's because we actually did this appropriately. Poison does a whole bunch of damage to me. Can't afford to, have cells even bleeding, it looks like. No, I didn't mean to do that. Here we go. Yeah. Oof. Let's rest up our energy for a bit. And oh, that's really good. Gonna have to identify that. Magical loafers. Listen. And all right, that's it for now. Whoa. Okay, we definitely need this. That gives you a bonus, meaning that blows after the first are less likely to. Yeah, definitely gonna need that. Was that passive? Is that, yeah, it's a passive ability, so we don't need to do anything. Passives are gonna be nice right about now. Anything else we miss? One room down there. What does this give us? Oh. Let's get the heck out of there. Nice to see we can actually take a beating. Let's go downstairs now, which is right there. There's no easy way to get there. Oh, you don't. Alright. Do this. Go down. There you go. Ready. Boom. 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 That. Need something in our head. Does global work out banana? We do stand because for powers. Got nothing else that's gonna be useful. Let's go down there, because it looks like it wouldn't be too. What the heck is there? I don't want anything. I don't even want that it was near me. Oh gosh. That almost ended badly. Let's keep the barrels here. Yeah. And oh, the things were disappearing. Well, that's always here. There's multiple keys. Oh. Yes. There you go. You can't get me! that's hilarious. Yeah! We didn't choose that at all. Yeah, we finally avenged McCummings! My actual first character on this series. Alright, well, we could go and explore more. Let's not get the heck out of here. What's on here? Graveyard and stuff. Huh. Interesting. Never been down there. Are we powerful enough where we can just instantly destroy this? No. I don't feel like doing that. Yeah, because we gotta sell all of our stuff. Is the music still playing? Yeah, it's broken. Yeah, the music got broken. Anyways. There we go. Yes, take them. Future guards can visit the squirrels to have squirrels up to tier 1 pre-identified. There is a bonus squirreling waiting for you in the just ooh. This item may be placed in the war games vault. Nice. I currently have some right here. Oh. Headmaster. No. No. That's gonna be better. Why do I put stuff in the vault? Thank you. Here we go. There we go. Oh, that's right. That's more damage by a little bit. Alright, just toss everything that's not enchanted or anything. There you go. Alright, we fixed the sound. There we go. Hit enter, come on. Let's go over here. Do we get any poison chests? No. Oh, this one's at least decent leveled. Yeah, just completely avoid them. Yeah. All right, we're done here. Move out.